Today we are being the hands and feet of Jesus Christ, building houses for lovely families here in this community. That if you would, some of them, if you just go and meet them and see what they're like, it's just amazing people. People that work in a lot of these factories, some of them working double shifts. Families just trying to provide for their families. And when a house here is built, it's just amazing because it actually affects the next generation. Because the kids have a safe place to live in. They're not worrying about whether it's going to rain on them during the rainy season, whether they have a secure door so things can get locked in there. It just gives them a sense of hope. And we're praying more than all of that, it gives them a sense of hope in Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah. stone, this solid ground, firm through the fiercest droughts and storm. What heights of love, what depths of peace, when fears are stilled, when striving cease. My comforter, my all in all, here in the love of Christ I stand.
In Christ alone, who took on flesh, fullness of God in helpless babe, this gift of love and righteousness, scorned by the ones he came to save.
Till on that cross, as Jesus died, the wrath of God was satisfied. For every sin on him was laid, here in the death of Christ I live.
His body lay, light of the world by darkness slain, then bursting forth in glorious day, up from the grave he rose again. And as he stands in victory, since curse has lost its grip on,
giver of every perfect thing, to you be the glory. Maker of heaven and of earth, no one can comprehend your worth.
Jesus Christ covers me.